You ignore Jesus in life, He will ignore you at the gates of heaven. Share His word and don't say, "I will do it later," because He died on the cross for you.